Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and this will be a really quick video in which I want to show you how to find and reinstall your deleted apps on iPhone or iPad. Now, I recently came across an issue and luckily I found a solution as well, which I wanted to share with you. Some time ago, I had to delete a photo editing app to free up some space on my local storage. And after a while, I wanted to reinstall the app to use it again, but I simply couldn't find it as it had some generic name like camera this or photo that. I couldn't remember precisely. So if this is the case for you, I'm going to show you how to find and reinstall your deleted apps. Now, there isn't really an iOS section that lists all your deleted apps as such, but there is a way to find the apps that you've used in the past but are no longer downloaded on your device, which is pretty much the same thing. So if you open the App Store on your iPhone and tap on your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen, you will access some of your account settings. In here, you will see a purchased section, which if you open, will show you all the apps that you downloaded with this specific Apple ID. I'm not really sure if this list is for a specific time frame or not, but for example, mine starts in May of 2018, which is pretty much when I started using iOS devices. Anyway, the list includes the apps you currently have installed on your iPhone as well. So what you want to do is click on this tab right here that says not on this phone, which will give you a shorter list. Also, if you do remember the name of the app you are looking for, there is a search bar which allows you to search for that specific app. And if for some reason I can't think of, you want to hide an app from this list, there's also this option if you swipe on it from right to left. Once you found it, you can simply tap on this download button right here, and within a few seconds or minutes, depending on the size of the app and your connection, you should be able to access it. Or if you tap on the name of the app, you can check all the related info and download it from here. Also, if you go back to your home screen, there's a kind of a shortcut to access this list. If you long press on the Apple Store icon, you will see a purchased option in the pop-up window, which if you select will take you to the exact same list. With this being said, it's time to end this video. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Also, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up or share it with someone you think might benefit from it. And if you would like to see some similar tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.